These old Buicks are tough cars, but I can't say I've ever seen one used as a scrap vehicle. Look at how much metal he's got in this thing. Pretty good.